Well, my clutch went out, and I think it's safe to say this was leaking. Yeah, that's not really great looking. Good thing I got a new one though.